channel. I'm very excited about today because we're going to do a review for Bella Barnett's swimming suit. Some are one pieces, some are sets. We have some beautiful colors today, so I'm very, very excited to show that you all the pieces I got. So let's start. So this is the first one. This is a one piece, as you can see. It's got these gold details here, and it's got this kind of double green color at the top. It's very, very comfortable, true to size, and I love it. It's such a great style, very, very different. I haven't seen this type of style anywhere else. I absolutely love this swimsuit. And as I said, I love the fact that it's quite comfortable, because sometimes glamorous swimsuit might not be that comfortable, but you can definitely get both with this one. And it's a beautiful shade of green too. Anyway, I think it suits brunette and blonde. Anyway, so there you go. This is the first one with the gold chain detail here. I love it. Let's go to the next one. Second piece. Oh my God, I'm absolutely obsessed about this one. I love it. This is like a two-piece, actually. So the bra is attached to this mesh cover-up. And then it's got this chain detail. And then you got the slip underneath. But how elegant is this? Oh my God, it's so beautiful. And I love that it's got this mesh detail at the top, so you can kind of walk around as a dress, but actually as a swimsuit. Oh my God, I love it. And as you know, if you follow me, colors are beautiful, but I've got a soft spot for the black, even in summer. The length of the mesh skirt is a maxi skirt. It goes all the way down, as you can see. And it's perfect, it really is. This is a size medium, but the way it opens up, it's just, it's perfect. The chain goes all the way back, and it's got a little attachment here. So you can, I think you can play with the chain, whether like, it's like on the website, the chain is fitted this way, so it goes down. But I think you can also wear it at the top and creates a bit of like a necklace, and have it as a necklace at the top. There you go. It really depends. You can play with that, but it is so beautiful. And it's got a bit of a cut out detail here, because you've got the suit strings. It looks like a cut out detail. Wonderful, beautiful. You can see it from if you see the full picture of me, like, it's so beautiful. I love it. And I love it how I'm doing a swimming suit trying on when it's actually pouring down outside. It's just, it's amazing. It makes me feel like I'm in my own world. There you go. Let's go to the next one. Here you go. Another wonderful piece. I'm obsessed about them all. I love them, I really do. So this is a green bikini, as you can see. There is a cross kind of strap detail here that I love. And then you got like these stones that make the swimming pool, the swimming suit really, really special, and they kind of elevate the look. Very comfortable, even if it's elegant and it's got a kind of jewelry detail, it's super comfy. It really is. And I love it. And I love also the shade of green. It's like kind of a bottle green. So it's not too bright, not too dark. And it's, I love it. It's so beautiful. Even the bikini at the top, the triangle, is super comfy, because sometimes, you know, the top like can be too small, or you know, they're hard to adjust. But this one, I just put it on and it fits perfectly. And as I said, I'm a size M, medium, and I'm a double D, And I bought a size medium of this one, and it's perfect. Love it. I'm going to put the links of all these swimming suits down in the description below. So if you like them, you can just follow the link and buy them. But how wonderful they are. Oh my God. I love them. Okay, let's go to the next one. Oh my God. Oh my God. I mean, like, it's one more beautiful than the other. You know, and I will keep them all. I'm going to keep them all because they're beautiful. So this is a three, actually, it is a set of three pieces. So you have the bikini and plus the cover-up. The cover-up has got a little hook here, very easy to wear, where you can just attach it, and that's it. So, and I love the color. I love the gradient of the color. It's such a summery color. And it's quite covering anyway, so if you're on the beach and then you go and eat and stuff like that, it is a perfect set that gives you the flexibility to go around, to walk around. But oh my God, I love the blue also. The shade of blue is fabulous. They are so glam. This swimming suit collection is so glam. I love it. I'm obsessed. I'm going to keep them all. You will see them more and more in my stories and in my reels. But there you go. Again, I bought a size medium. It fits perfectly. And I don't know, I think this brand really kind of nailed it with the bikini triangles, because they are perfect. They're very comfortable, perfect shape. And you know, I've tried loads of bikini triangles before. I didn't feel like this one. They really, really nailed it with the shape and fabric and everything. There you go. Oh my God, so beautiful. Right, next one. Right, last one. So I really wanted to show you this one. Unfortunately, I bought, this is the set of the bra, and this is the bottom of this of the bra, but I couldn't fit in it. I just couldn't fit in it. I did struggle with size at the time, since I am between sizes, but this is the bottom. It's so beautiful, and it's got this kind of stone details all the way. Love it. And this is the top. I really wanted to show you the top, because this is something so special. It's super special. It's got stones all over here and then here. And the stones are all kind of like new colors, but it's so beautiful. And it's got two straps. It's got these V details, stone details. But it's such a beautiful piece to have. And as I said in other videos, sometimes I use swimming suits as tops in summer, you know, to go out. And I think this I would definitely use if I'm going out in the evening and I'm going to a party or whatever. But I think this is definitely one of those swimming suits that I will use as a top. And I probably wear like a skirt. Not this one, because this is like a cover-up, but maybe a similar kind of, like a midi skirt to the slit. And I will pair it with that. It could be like a gold skirt, or even like blue, because these stones have got like different colors in them. So it'd be very easy to pair it with another kind of summery color. But it's definitely, it's so beautiful. When you buy it, I don't know if you can buy the set, so you can split probably the bikini. Maybe I would advise to buy a size up. And even of probably you can, you know, because you got straps, you can buy a size up of the old swimming suit. I am in between sizes, so that's my problem. But if you're more towards the small, if you kind of, this is a medium, but if you're more towards the small, just buy the small, be fine, or the medium. But if you're towards, if you're a medium, you're definitely a medium, just probably if you want to buy size up with this one. But either or, You can't miss out. Whatever size you buy, you can't miss out this one because it's so beautiful. I'm obsessed. I love it. I love it. And it does help with the shape too. It really helps with the shape. It enhances your shape so much. There you go. How sad. I'm really sad that this try on haul is finished because we've seen some beautiful pieces. Keep tuned because I got other few videos coming up. And more swimming suits, of course, coming on the way, and other dresses. So please keep tuned. And I hope you enjoyed the video. The links will be below. So if you like the end swimming suit, it'll be easy to track it. And I hope to see you soon. Bye.